Howdy, folks! This is Planet Man 1100. Excuse me.
And coming.
And today we're going to continue Doom. Entering spawning bats. Vulnerability!
Nice.
Realize you assholes were standing right behind me. Why do I hear teleporting? Oh. Oh, that's why. Oh god, this hurts me! Oh. Saved, did I? Fuck. There. There was a med kit right here. Go invulnerability. Oh, hello. You found a secret area. Sweet. And another. Thank you. God, it's so fucking dark. Why is it so dark? Still can't get over just how tough the cackle demons really are. Sorry, I didn't have anything to say there. It was... Ow! Oh yeah, the teleporter. I see, I need a red key to go there. So that was kind of pointless. It's a yellow key card up there, but I don't know how to get up there. Jumping is always an option. Believe me, Kevin, if I could jump in this game, I would've by now. But I can't. The secret area. It's so fucking dark. Guess I'll just go back and see whatever I missed. Mega armor! Yes, thank you. I like the mega armor. Love it. Even. There we go. Looks like another storage area. Again. I was able to heal myself. Now then. Not sure why the music got quiet there. Vulnerability. I've got almost max ammo in my shotgun.
Good. You're gonna need that ammo.
Yeah. I guess so.
I say so.
Down there hurts. Now I'm starting to run out of ammo for this. Whoa! Shit. Huh. Good thing I found a stim pack. all sorts of stuff. Oh! Okay. The fuck? Who shot me?
What?
My screen flashed red. I thought someone shot me.
I saw a tail. I wasn't sure why. If something did attack you, that would make sense.
Sure, took a lot of hits for him to go down. Sheesh. And I'm not gonna go to the exit yet. I wanna see what's in the other. What's behind the other red door.
What other red door?
There was another red door somewhere. At least, I thought. Oh wait, I remember now, it was here. Found a secret area.
I wonder what that did.
Don't know, but I almost missed a... an energy cell. Like, that's a secret area from before. Supercharge! Oh, I probably should have picked this up before I... Oh, well. I'm not doing all that again. Did, so I'm just gonna go. Spawning bats finished. Kills 96%, items 81%, secrets 100%. Car 4 minutes, time 14 minutes 42.6 seconds. Entering Tower of Babel. Oh shit, it's this level.
What?
So we just go through any one of these. To save that supercharge in case I, for when I really need it.
Something big is coming.
Fuck! No, 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 hell no. Fuck that.
What was that?
That was a Cyberdemon. Gonna point this out right now. But I'm terrified of the Cyberdemon. And that is exactly why. Cyberdemon? Oh. Oh, fuck! If I can take this guy out with a shotgun. Okay, good. There's another supercharge. Didn't mean to pick that up. Thank you.
seen that man.
He's scary! He's really scary! Oh, God. You fucking eat plasma gun! Yeah! Holy shit! Tower of Babel finished. Kills 100%. Items 100%. Secrets, 0%. Time, 7 minutes, 46.3 seconds. Par, 2 minutes, 15 seconds. Holy fuck! Am I glad that's over. You've done it! The hideous Cyberdemon lord that ruled the lost Demos moon base has been slain, and you are triumphant! But where are you? You clambered to the edge of the moon and looked down to see the awful truth. Demos floats above hell itself! You've never heard of anyone escaping from hell, but you'll make the bastards sorry they ever heard of you! Quickly, you rappel down to the surface of hell. Now it's on to the final chapter of Doom, Inferno. Whoa.
Oh, wow.
So I'm guessing that's Demos up there. And this is what we saw when we looked down.
Wow.
So next time, we're going to be battling our way through hell. Literally go through hell and back.
You can continue anytime you want.
Okay. Nerve Software. Todd Hollenseed. James Gresko. Justin Gibbs. Or Gibbs, either one. Roger Court. Dave Bonora. through Folsom. Tyler Tomaszewski. Phil War. Rodrigo Garza. Luke Tran. I guess it's Luke. How it's pronounced. Brent LeBlue. Travis Dickerson. Mason Lucas. Lisa Lowek. Theodore McCormick. Mitchell Peterson. Michael Dale. Holy shit, am I glad that's over. The Cyberdemon fucking terrifies me.
I can see why.
It's mostly his strength that terrifies me. Out of all the demons in this game, the Cyber Demon is the one that scares me the most. I mean, did you see how much health he took away from me?
Yeah, I took you took 100 damage.
100%?
Yeah.
Boy, am I glad that's over. I mean, compared to every other demon, yeah. He didn't seem so bad at first, but he's got a fucking rocket launcher attached to his arm. October, I didn't know that was a name. And he's overall just plain scary. Sorry, I didn't talk much there. I was excuse me. I was trying to think of what to say about the fucking Cyberdemon. I mean, there's really not much to say it. Other than he's a 15-foot badass with a rocket launcher. I still can't believe I managed to beat him on the first fucking try. But I'm glad I did. Or I'm happy I did. Because I feel amazing. But with that, I can't really think of anything else to say, but other than we beat the shores of hell! Next time, maybe next year even. Sometime. Maybe in January. We're gonna continue this game with Inferno. But for now, I'm just gonna call it a night. So, that's... That's gonna do it for tonight, but... Well, no. So that's gonna do it for this... part, but thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this just as much as we did, and I hope to see you all again next time. This is Planet Man 1100.
And Kevin.
Signing off. Have a good rest of the day.